So I chose my degree because from a very young age I have loved animals and had the desire to work in either science or some animal-related field. So when I found this degree as an option for me to study at university, I realized that it would be perfect for me to study because the first 2 years are spent learning a really strong foundation in science, which you learn to apply for the next 4 years in a variety of clinical placements and rotations through government agencies, pharmaceutical companies, and veterinary practices to figure out which career path you want to take. So, I think my favourite subject from last semester would have to be bioethics because of the way it challenged me to think about the science and the technology within our society that has become so commonplace. So I'm quite unsure about what sort of career I would like to have in the future. However, I know that I would love to work in some sort of veterinarian practice, whether it be with small animals like working on domestic species like cats and dogs, or working in a rural practice working on livestock, or even with exotic animals like those in a zoo or with wildlife. I also think it'd be really, really interesting to work in some sort of research career. That's the great thing about this degree. It just gives you the opportunity to try a lot of different career pathways and figure out where you would like to work. My advice for someone choosing to study a science degree is just to go for it. If you love science and you know that you're going to find an area that you're really passionate in, it's just going to be the perfect opportunity for you to study exactly what you want to study.